of the season on Lethbridge. And it gives Harris a chance. It's a slow roller. They got the tag on the way to second base and the throw to first for a double play. The alma mater of Tony Vitello. Bond goes down swinging. 0-2 on Chinea. On a line and in front of Harris for the first volunteer hit of the night.
Not having a great feel for what's around the country, but
first play on safe at first.
And certainly the breaking ball in the back of his mind.
It's sharply hit. The third base knock of the night for the Volunteers. It belongs to Pete Durkay, the fourth. Got him swinging. Goes down swinging. Hundley with his third strikeout. Down the line in left field. That is trouble into the corner. And out of here for a solo shot. It's a short-lived Missouri lead as Nico Mascia ties the game on a home run. Away at time. Ripped and a nice play at first base by Durkay. Certainly helped both teams. Strike three call. Meyer the junior. That's pretty good pro prospects. He's pitching his last game in this park. And that is gone. Another homer on the left field on Weissmeyer. Brandon Chinea with a solo shot. Same spot as Mascia. Tennessee leads 2-1.
A very similar pitch, too.
Up the middle, could be two. Lipsius, unassisted, twin killing for the Vols. Two this season. And he goes down swinging. Stallings strikes him out. The Vols live for another day.